no better way. I'm a school superintendent, so I need to be with schools, and I need to be with kids. And so, and we're a pretty large school district, and so my routine is to be out and about in the community, to be with kids. And quite honestly, that's what I learned the most about what's effective, what's working, what's not working. Developing capacity for leadership is key in any organization. But when you think about leadership within the school district, we do need folks stepping out of their roles as a classroom teacher to take on challenges and responsibilities in leading the school districts within an organization. When the time comes, you have a responsibility to take on that obligation in the world. It requires a lot of training, a lot of growth, a lot of wisdom to do.